Traction Waveform 10 adds even more tools and improves on an already great interface. Find out more of the features in this Traction Waveform 10 review. Welcome to Simple Green Tech, where we do tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you create great digital content. If you're new to the channel and you'd like to see more videos like this one, including more videos on Traction Waveform 10, please consider subscribing. I'm Radio Zane, and in this video, we're going to be doing a quick review of Traction Waveform 10, so let's jump in. The Traction claim for their Waveform DAW is that it's the most creative, inspirational, and affordable digital audio workstation ever created. I agreed with this back when I tested Waveform 9, and now with 10, I agree with it even more. So what's new with Traction Waveform 10? The Groove Doctor tool. This allows you to quantize audio or MIDI and add grooves. You can even extract the groove from other clips and apply it to as many clips as you like. We'll look at this feature in more depth in a separate video. Another new feature is the Artisan Collection. This is 62 additional effects plugins from Air Windows. Again, we'll do another video where we focus on just the new Artisan Collection Air Windows plugins, so be sure to check back for that. Waveform 10 has added the new Actions panel that is completely customizable, and it allows you to quickly access common tasks. You can even create your own actions to include in the Actions panel by using macros. This makes Waveform's already speedy interface even quicker. Another new feature in Traction Waveform 10 is Edit Groups. This allows you to edit a group of tracks at once, and when combined with the new Groove Doctor tool, it can really help you speed up your workflow and create some great beats. Traction has included another instrument with Waveform 10. You still get the Collective Synth, FM Synth, and Multisampler, but now you also get the new Subtractive Synth, which is a classic analog style synth. Again, we'll dig deeper into this feature in another video. Be sure to subscribe so you'll see it. Another plugin addition in Waveform 10 is the inclusion of Antares Auto-Tune. You've heard Auto-Tune on many tracks, and you've probably heard people talk about it, and now you get it free with Waveform 10. Plus, you still get Melodyne, which is worth the price of Waveform Basic alone. So we've covered quite a few of Traction Waveform 10's features so far. Let me know in the comments below which one you're looking forward to the most. In case you're new to Traction's Waveform, some of the features that make Waveform a great digital audio workstation are the chord track. This allows you to easily come up with a bass line, chords, or a melody using the pattern generator on a MIDI track with a VST instrument. I went into more depth on the Waveform 9 pattern generator in another video. I'll link to that video in the description so you can see what I'm talking about. It's a very cool and inspiring way to give your songwriting a bit of a boost. And if you're just coming to Waveform from Traction T7, you may like the addition of the modular mixer. You can now bring up a mixer view and change how it looks depending on the number of tracks you have. The next feature that we'll look at is the Collective Synth that comes with Waveform. You can generate a very wide variety of sounds with this synth, and it comes with over 600 presets to get you started. We'll give this a more in-depth review in another video. In Traction's Waveform, you can use unlimited tracks and effects. The only limitation is your creativity and your computer's power. Some other features to note in Waveform are the professional time stretching algorithm, automation, support for the popular operating systems like Windows, Mac, and Linux. Plus, there are many other features that make Waveform a great choice for inspiration and creativity. Making music in Waveform is easy and inspirational. If you're stuck in a creative rut and you want a bit of a boost, give Traction Waveform a try. You might just ditch your old DAW for it. Let me know in the comments below what you like the most or are looking forward to the most in Traction Waveform 10. I'll be going over the features in more detail in other videos, so be sure to subscribe so you're notified when those are posted. Thank you so much for checking out this video. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.